these drugs, they're designed for managing diabetes. And one of the effects they have is they also cause weight loss. So now, recently, they've been the same drugs that were originally designed for managing diabetes have become very popular for weight loss. And they're analogs of a natural hormone that we all make. It's called GLP-1. And so there are synthetic versions of GLP-1. And what the GLP does is it enhances insulin production by our pancreas in response to the glucose that comes out of the food. But it also signals our brain, our satiety center in our brain, to tell us to stop eating. Fortunately, the drugs are quite safe. Most people don't get side effects. We start with a low dose because one of the common side effects is nausea. So we start with a very low dose. And we tell people to expect mild nausea, but that usually goes away after a few shots. And then we go up to the next dose, so we titrate the dose up. You know, slowly go up on the dose till we get the desired effect. If we're treating diabetes, then we use the glucose as an endpoint. You know, once your sugars get to the level and plus you've lost some weight, we don't keep increasing the dose. UMass, we are looking at the benefits of these drugs through our Department of Digital Medicine. We collaborate with our Department of Digital Medicine. And what we are doing is we maintain records of all the patients with heart disease who are prescribed these drugs. And we're trying to look at how does it affect their total medical expenditure? What are the actual benefits to them in terms of reduction in cardiac events? So we have our own database, and we will look at what the true benefits are to our group of patients.